right now I am just finishing up getting ready for school, and I'm about to like go downstairs and eat breakfast and make my coffee and everything. And yes, I can't wait, so I'll talk to you guys once I get there. So I'm finally at Winthrop. I'm about to go to work. I only work from 8 to 10, and I'm gonna go do some homework from like 10 to 11 ish, and then yeah, I'm gonna edit videos in that time too. So I'm excited. So I just got out of work. I'm pretty excited about that. I got a bagel at Einstein's. If you guys have Einstein's on campus, then definitely go get bagels there. They have really good food there. All my friends and I go there all the time. Well, not all the time, just like, you know, when we want to. I'm about to go to the library and do my homework because I don't have my first class today. So I'm just gonna do my homework in a study room if I can find one. If not, then I'll do it just at the computers. So yeah, that's what I'm doing at the moment. Yeah. Okay, so, update, let me just tell you what has happened in the past hour. So, I was in the library doing my homework, and I look at my phone. Someone reposted this post from Chris Brown. Not the one from Elevation, but... Anyway, so someone posted this, reposted this video from Chris Brown's Instagram. And oh my gosh. It's so insane because the video was filmed here at Winthrop, and I'm like, whoa. It was filmed in one of the dorms. I don't know. I'm like, wait, what the heck? Winthrop is getting noticed by celebrities. That's kind of crazy. Yeah, we got noticed by Chris Brown, so that's pretty cool. So now Justin Bieber knows about my school. So that's fun. Fun fact, it was filmed in that dorm. I'm in the student lounge. It's super chill. I'm usually in here before I go to class on Mondays and Wednesdays, but since I don't have class, my first class today, I'm just chilling in here and I'm gonna do some homework, so yes. So I'm finally out of class. I got out like 10 minutes early, so that's exciting. So I basically just took like a group test. For like extra credit for our test that we took on Monday. So that's about it. Going to Diggs now so I can go eat, and then yeah, I don't know. So I got out of class early again. That's exciting. Yeah, right now I'm about to go get gas, and then I'm going to dinner at our friend's house with my family for my mom's birthday, so that'll be pretty fun. I'm having lasagna apparently, so that's cool. I'm excited because I rarely hang out with my family, so you know, that'll be fun. So I'm obviously back from school, and party that we went to for my mom or whatever. We just like hung out with our old friend that we have not seen in a while. Anyways, so yeah, that's what we did. Yeah, so right now I just got in bed. I'm gonna end my vlog here, and I will vlog for you guys tomorrow. Also, 2 more days until Justin Bieber's album comes out. Technically 1 more day now. Good morning, everyone. So right now I'm about to leave to go to school, and yeah, I'm pretty excited, because tomorrow Justin Bieber is releasing his album. So happy about that. I'm gonna go take a photo shoot in the store with it, and I'm like super stoked. I cannot wait. Yay. So I'm finally at school. It's super windy and it's like about to rain too. Yeah, I'm going to CRTW, so that should be fun. So, yes. So, I got out of my second class. We have a test. It's in our advertising class. So I'm about to go and get stuff from my car. Yeah, so I don't know if I did that well for my test, but it was definitely difficult. So now I'm gonna head over to Diggs in a little bit to go take pictures for an event. So yes. Pictures for an event on campus. Pretty fun. I enjoy it. Yeah. They're stuffing like teddy bears for Valentine's Day. It's cute. Yeah, and then I'm gonna be able to take pictures for another event that's on campus, so that's it. So I'm done taking pictures for the event and I'm on my way to class. Yeah, it's my last class of the day, so. Anyways, it's the last class of the day and I'm pretty excited. So after that, I'm gonna go get Shopkicks at Target, etc, etc. And then I'm going to the bank first. And then getting Shopkicks, and then I'm gonna buy Justin Bieber tickets tomorrow. So I'm excited. So I'm officially back on campus because I had to escape and go to the bank because I'm buying Justin Bieber tickets tomorrow. So I'm finally out of work and I'm about to go get my brother from practice. He's at his school, which is down the street, and he's practicing. And then I'm coming back to do homework and go to BCM, so that's exciting. Yeah. So, update. I've made it back on campus, finally. I'm about to go do some homework in Dinkins, so that'll be fun. So, I made it to my car. I'm changing again to my rain jacket. Anyways, so right now, I'm about to go to BCM. Okay, so basically I'm in Target and getting Shopkicks. So much fun. I almost have 4,000. Yeah. Anyway, so right now I'm about to go to the CD section. Let's see if they have Justin's album like soon. Like at the moment, they probably don't. Probably getting ready to put it out soon. I don't know. They don't have it yet. Guess what? Marty Bieber blessing with the speaker. They don't have the album yet, but still. Update, so I got a lot of points. I came out of the store with 3,445 points, I believe. And yeah, that's what I did. And we are on our way to Justin Bieber tickets. So right now I'm home. I cannot wait for 12 a.m. It's 11:38 right now. I'm so excited. Justin Bieber's album is coming out. So I'm going to do a reaction video, but I have to be really quiet because my family's asleep. But I'm definitely doing a video. I can't wait. Yeah, I literally have chills. Justin Bieber's releasing album. I'm gonna end my vlog here, so thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Please comment down below, like this video, and subscribe for the next podcast. See you guys in the next one. Peace.